Surrounded by the Sangre Cristo and San Juan mountain ranges, the high-altitude San Luis Valley is a vital wetland habitat for migratory and resident wildlife. Winters are frigid here as the cold air from the lofty peaks settles down into the floor of the valley. In winter, this frozen expanse attracts raptors from the high Arctic. The wide-open frozen landscape here is similar to their homeland in the far north. When winter loosens her grip in mid-February, thousands of sandhill cranes use the valley as a staging area before migrating to their nesting grounds in the greater Yellowstone ecosystem. The valley becomes alive with growth in spring and summer. Farmers and ranchers work the fertile land. Wetland habitat, vital to the wildlife, is dispersed across the valley on both private and public lands. Agricultural fields, coupled with the San Luis Valley National Wildlife Refuge Complex and state wildlife areas, work together to maintain this critical wildlife habitat. As a nature photographer, the San Luis Valley is one of my favorite locations to photograph wildlife in a stunning landscape. Starting before dawn, when it's dark and crisp out, and waiting for the sun to crest the Sangre Cristos is a great way to start my day.